some of the memories I had from when I was a kid. Was with me, my brother, a couple of friends. We're hanging out every other weekend. Ride our bikes all day long to God knows where. Most likely with fishing poles dangling in the air. We'd ride our bikes a mile down that Lime Rock Road and hop the neighbor's fence, get on back to the railroad tracks and find that trestle that's over that fishing hole. Bunch of good old boys with bikes and fishing poles. We sat on that creek bank telling stories if we had one, casting out those lines, catching nothing, but we still had our fun. Climb up the trestle, get back where our pikes were parked. We made it back home before the sky was dark. We ride a bike some mile down that Lime Rock Road and hop the neighbor's fence, get on back to the railroad tracks and find that trestle that's over our fishing hole. A bunch of good old boys with bikes and fishing poles. We'd ride our bikes a mile down that Lime Rock Road, hop the neighbor's fence, get on back to the railroad tracks and down to that trestle that's over our fishing hole. A bunch of good old boys with bikes and fishing poles.